When versus while. When, to introduce past simple ideas. When is used to express an action happened in the course of another action, in the past. Action that are finished. Example, when we were in the city center, we went to nice restaurants. When, to introduce past simple ideas. Second, when is used to express an action happened immediately after another action, in the past. Actions that are finished. Example, when Diego entered into the office, Eric started to finish the report. While is used to express two continuous actions happen at the same time, progressive tenses. While Doris and Fernanda were working in the office, Adriana was sleeping. When or while? While or when is used when a continuous long action is interrupted by a short action. For example, while I was sleeping, the telephone rang. Second example, I was sleeping when the telephone rang. Just while or when in one idea, not both of them at the same idea.